Dash Vegan here, and I have a special guest today, Scout, my daughter. We're going to show you guys a video on at-home workouts with your kids in case you can't get to the gym and you want to get your sweat on. You can use your kids as weights. So Scout wanted a special introduction, so Scout, please come out. Say hello. Are you ready to do this? So first of all, I'm going to show you guys a couple different workouts, and then we'll put it together and show you guys a full workout in fast motion. So, okay, so let me just tell you, we have not rehearsed this at all. So I'm just winging it with her. I have some ideas in my head what kind of workouts I would do with her. So let's give it a shot. All right, Scout, first things first, I want you to crawl onto my shoulders.
Okay.
I'm going to attempt to back squat her. Can you jump on? Wait, hold on. Let me get down. Okay, jump onto my shoulders.
I can't.
Hold on. Okay, now do it. Perfect. Okay, so now that she's on my shoulders, I guess the first part is to stand up. Woo, squeaky floor. Okay, so now that she's on my shoulders, I'm just gonna back squat her. So I'll show you guys a couple times what it looks like. So this is, Scout, hold on. There we go. I'll show you guys a different angle as well. That's the first one, a back squat. At number two, we're gonna try a front squat. We've never done this before, so I don't know if she's gonna know what to do. You will. Okay, come here, Scout. First, Scout, I want you to lay on the ground. Lay down, please. This way. No, other way. Sorry. Okay. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to pretty much clean press her to my shoulder position. Let's give this a go. Hold on to my wrist, please. Wait, actually, that might work better. Sorry, I should show you guys how I'm holding her, but we'll see if this works. No screaming. Okay, look at the camera. This is perfect. I got you. So now, keep your legs straight and your head straight. Now we squat. Actually, this is perfect.
I'm too scared.
You've got it. Front squat done. Okay, this one we've done before, so she's familiar with this. This is the bench press. No, no, okay, hold on. She wants to show you her running movement first. Okay, go. Let go, let go. Okay, bench press.
Ow, my nose.
Come here. Bench press. Ready and go. So it helps if your child lays very still. She just knows what to do. So she's pretty good at this. And that's the bench press. Good job, Scout. Stand up. Great. Okay, so now we're gonna do some type of push-up. So Scout, can you come here, please? I want you to lay down. So you can just do push-up kisses, belly to belly, or a plank movement over your child.
Over.
Or push up. You could do some type of shoulder tap here and a push up. Anything like a plank.
And a
huggy.
Huggy, mommy.
And now we're going to try a back push up.
Yep.
I want you to lay on my back.
Okay.
Okay. Hop on. Let's see if we can do this. Wait, climb up. Hold on tight. Ready?
I'm excited.
That's heavy. Okay, we're gonna try some weighted lunges this time. Wait. Hold on. Okay, go. Try again.
On your shoulders?
Yes, on my shoulders. Good job. Okay, so first thing's getting your child on your shoulders. Stand up. I need your hands. Then we're gonna do some lunges on each side. So Scout's about 30 pounds.
Yeah.
So it's challenging, but it's doable. Weighted lunges. Okay, this one's gonna be an ab movement, but it's kind of challenging. Okay, hold on, go up, up, up a little further. There we go, lean back. So this is bench press position, but what I'm gonna try to do is sit up and press her. Ready? Stay very still.
No.
Ooh. Ah! Stay still, Scout.
Okay.
Slow and steady. Whoo!
Wiggly.
Stand up. Okay, so now that we've showed you guys six workout movements that you can use your kids as weights, we're gonna put it together and do a workout. You ready for this?
Yeah.
Let's do it. You got a body like an hourglass, but I can give it to you all the time. Through it. I did 10 for each one. It got my heart rate up. It felt good. So we did back squats, front squats, lunges, push-ups, and what was the last one? Bench presses. So
yeah.
If you're in a bind and you're at home and you need to work out, you can lift your kids. See behind me, we're renovating. That's why that insulation is showing.
And brother's asleep.
Yes, brother's asleep. Otherwise, I would have lifted him too. All right, now what do you got to tell him? If you like this video,
and subscribe to their channel.
Subscribe to the channel, and what else?
And like that button.
Smash that like button?
Yeah.
And what else?
And subscribe to the channel.
Subscribe to the channel. Say thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching.
Bye, guys.
Bye.